it is a new direction in physics in which cooperation, worldwide cooperation, is essential. And science has always been international, and now it's ever more international when we have such transient events in the sky that play an important role in our understanding of nature.